Diarrhea is if you have two or more loose, watery bowel movements in a day's time. It's very important to manage your diarrhea as soon as it happens. The first thing you want to do is make sure you're not taking any stool softeners or laxatives. Secondly, you want to modify your diet by avoiding spicy, greasy, fatty foods. Also foods that are high in fiber you might want to avoid for a little while, which might mean fruits and vegetables. Fresh fruits such as apples or pears have a lot of fiber content, so you might want to withdraw from eating those until your diarrhea has resolved. Also foods that are very hot and caffeinated. Unfortunately, coffee can stimulate your bowels and cause you to have more diarrhea. What you want to eat are foods that are bland and mild, such as toast, potatoes without the skin, rice, chicken, noodles. And you also want to drink plenty of fluids. It's very important to replace the fluid that you've lost in the diarrhea. When you have diarrhea, you also want to make sure that you're replacing your fluid that you've lost. Normally we'll drink 6 to 8 glasses of fluid every day, but we will need to drink more on top of that when we have diarrhea. You want to drink often, but also drink in small sips. Water, fruit juice, or non-caffeinated sodas are best. Also, you want to take an over-the-counter anti-diarrhea medicine as directed by your doctor.